So guys, what is happening to Tarkov? I feel like less and less people are playing the game, and I don't know what to say. I know we want updates, but Nikita doesn't give us updates. I know all of us are now paranoid because of the cheater problem. And the worst part is that I don't see the purpose to play the game anymore. I don't feel the hype to play Tarkov, like I used to feel wipes ago. We've been hyped up for years with the new map States of Tarkov, but let me tell you something. I played that map 2 times. Streets of Tarkov is not enough for this wipe. After a certain point, you reach a level in Tarkov and you don't need to do quests anymore. So what are you going to do? Do you want to grind to make money, to be rich? Cool, that's a very good idea. The only problem is you can't do much with money in Tarkov. You can't buy bullets, you can buy expensive armors. So basically there's no difference if you have 10 million rubles or 100 million rubles. The only enjoyment that exists in this game is to play factory and kill noobs. By the way guys, when you spawn here, you just go to the forklift and wait. There's always somebody spawning there. You see? You see? A name. Now we're just going to wait. You might come and push me, kind sir. It's not like I'm hiding behind the forklift with the KS-23 in my hands.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Please repeat.
Yeah, so as I said, I'm not hiding behind the yellow forklift with the KS-23. I lied to him. Sorry, bro. Yeah, I'm totally not here. Come on, don't be shy. Okay, this was all the fun I had in Tarkov in the past few weeks. It was amazing. Tarkov just feels very odd. And the worst part about this, we are only halfway through the wipe. We have like another 2 or 3 months of this wipe. And you people might say, "Can man just get better at the game, this is your opportunity." Just shut up. I'm the best Tarkov player that ever existed. Man, I just realized if the wipe is... Shh. What the fuck? He's fucking friendly, bro, and I'm still missing him. Okay, I got him. I'm not friendly. I'm very sorry, boys. This poor guy didn't stand a chance. He was just trying to quest. Anyway guys, if you do enjoy killing poor players in Tarkov, how about you give me a subscription and in return I'll give you more cool videos and a non-negotiable kiss. And be careful, you'll get a kiss even if you want or not. Moving forward, every day feels weird because you don't really play for something. You don't have a goal in mind when you play Tarkov now. At least when I go, I play customs and I just run around the map hoping to find some PvP. And most of the times, I just die. I guess you're going to do the same thing over and over again. Oh. Actually, somebody was here. The door is open. Maybe somebody is right in front? Okay, yeah, I was right, somebody was right in front. And when it does happen to win, most of the times it's just a poor player. And if he's not a poor player, it's a lucky kill. At this point, I just want Tarkov Arena to get released, so I can get more nice PvP.
I'd actually like to go into the Rage Room.
Yeah, it might be cool.
But with you, you know, and beat you up.
Oh, shut the fuck up, beat me up. I told you, give me 1 euro, I let you hit me in the head. By the way, there is a dead guy here on the train tracks. Shut up, look. I think the scav killed him. I'm such a good player. Man, I wonder who killed this guy.
Not you for sure, you can aim for shit.
Yeah. You're so funny. They are fighting around. There's also a guy near me. Okay, I might just loot and...
Holy shit, but he has a nice M4.
It's a mutant.
Yeah, I think a scav.
Yeah, the scav killed him.
Everybody will take that M4.
It's a mutant. Oh, shut up. He's pushing me. There are 2 guys?
Man, poor fucking...
Man, shh. Man, I blasted this guy. But he got me so dirty through the hole. No worries, I pop drugs, very nice. Yeah, so because there's not a lot of things to do, Nowadays, I pretty much just play custom and try to do some PvP. Guys, you know when it's bad? When you wake up in a hospital and then suddenly your favorite superhero comes to visit. That's a bad sign. Oh? Somebody around? I'll be this guy's superhero. Oh, there even more. Bro, shut the fuck up, I just killed your friend. What you gonna do about it? Man, I didn't saw this guy. He was a little blueberry, there are more. Where this guy came from? I guess we are dealing with a team of full whispers now. You hearing, guys? He's there in the room. Mister, just for you to know, I'm looting your friends and you can do nothing about it. I'm trying to make him angry, boys, you know, so maybe he comes out and I kill him and then it's easy. He's back there in the room. Oh. Come on, when did you become such a good gamer? Okay, let's get the... What? Why there are two dead guys here? And a scav outside. Who is this guy? I even killed this guy, this level 40 guy. Huh? And I can't loot him. He's bugged. Okay, Tarkov, interesting. How about this other guy? This guy I know I killed. Ah, and yes, the M4. I think these guys were all together. And they killed this guy by mistake. You know it happens, I killed Ryzo many times. Sometimes just for my own pleasure. And now, because I love you guys, I'll show you one last clip of me killing a new player on Factory. Because pretty much this is everything I know. I'm sorry. Hello? Oh. That was a nasty one. Oi, more fighting. I mean, the shooting was from here, but where are the players at? Oh! Man, this boy scared me. Okay, it seems clear. Oh no. The poor guy had the wrong ammo in the gun, that's why he didn't shoot me. He put the wrong bullet in the gun. No. Why you put AK ammo when you have a VPO? Well, anyway, I'll take his gun and sell it to fence, I don't care. Guys, let me be real with you. I really hope Tarkov Arena will come soon, because I don't really think Tarkov will get back on his feet very fast, but I hope I'm wrong. We might try new games on the channel as well. And until then, I want to thank to all my patrons for helping me buy booze every month. Peterska, Paul Diaz, Shashish, Nox, Danny Bass, Nicolas Casuso, I'm Maple, Starchy, and Tickle Mielmo. Thank you so much, guys, and wish you all a great success.